Naomi, tell us about your runs today.
It was good. Not perfect yet, but I still can improve some things for the semi-final, and that's what makes me hopeful.
You're better known as a heptathlete. What's made you actually switch to the 100-meter hurdles?
It was my best discipline, so I focused more on this, but still do all the other disciplines.
And what will you do between now and the semi-finals?
Go home, eat, rest, slow down, and then start again back tomorrow.
Congratulations.
Thanks.